Hi, Saurav.
Hey, Nikita, how are you?
Hey, guys, how are you?
Hey, Manav. Is a very good place.
Piper.
Hello, everybody.
Hey, Mayan.
Hey, Saurav. Hey, Manav.
Akshar, kya haal hai?
Hey, Raja.
Hi.
Come on, Sudeep.
Come on, Manav.
Hi once again, guys, and welcome to the very first e-town hall of Urban Piper.
Hi.
It's actually good to see all of you. Hope everyone is doing well and safe wherever you are. Now that we know we are going to stay at home for all this entire year, and hopefully things get better, and we hope that we'll come back to office sooner than that. So I think let's start the evening, and all of us have our drinks with us, so why not give a toast to 4 months of productive work from home, guys.
Yes.
Yes.
Matlab, I never thought that this day will come in my life when I will see Saurabh holding a drink and Anirban not holding one.
And Anirban holding a tea.
Right. So we have a comedy act from Hitesh.
मेरे को नहीं पता इतने जल्दी मेरे को लगा थोड़ा इंट्रो हो गया एंड ऑल दैट मच. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दिस इज माय फर्स्ट एंड होपफुली लास्ट डिजिटल परफॉर्मेंस.
मां बाप घर पे नहीं है क्या, कहीं और किसी और कमरे में क्वारंटाइन?
सो व्हाट आई डिड वाज मैंने उनको आज बता दिया है कि दिस इज द थिंग, दिस इज गोना हैपन. And they were like, यही दिन देखना बाकी रह गया था. मतलब सबको समझ में आता होगा, this is the best part of the day, leave approve होना kind of. 12, 1, 2, 3 बजे I feel like yeah, I'm done for the day. I think this was it, like make this happen. मैंने कल ये wall भी paint किया अपने लिए खुद से. So like, हाँ, ऑफिस आर्ट्स के पहले और बाद में नहीं तो एक दो मिनट रुको, तीन चार पैग मारने दो, आई थिंक सबको समझ आएगा ये.
We'll have Anirban talk about how it has been.
So, working from home has generally been like, I think like after the last time we come a long way. मुझे तो बड़ा अच्छा लगता है कि फोरम पे सारी जनता जाती है. हम यहाँ पे इतने चेहरे हैं, हर एक के चेहरे देख के भी अच्छा लग रहा है कि लाइक दीज आर द पीपल हु आर ऑन द अदर साइड ऑफ स्लैक. एंड आई डू नॉट नो हाउ मेनी अमंग्स्ट यू आर स्टिल इन दैट सिचुएशन. यू ऑल आर स्टेइंग अलोन बाय योरसेल्फ. सो आई मीन हैट्स ऑफ टू यू गाइस. सो आई वुड से कि अगर अभी तक पागल नहीं हुए तो घर चले जाओ, कुछ नहीं हुआ.
So I think we move on to Manav for the growth function.
On last few months we have done integrations like Swiggy stores, Zomato marketplace, Amazon foods, Dot Pay, Easy Diner, Dunzo, Dineout, Shout, Google Pay, Zomato, Contactless, Zahai's, Hunger Station, and the list goes on. Sales team worked, utilized this time in enhancing few key functions like inside sales and marketing. The finance has been the core now, where they discuss everything regarding automation in billing, invoices, system shutdown are some of the things which have been achieved. And yes, a big part of it is tech also, where they provided bandwidth for finance to achieve all of this. We have now owners on different functions emerging in ops, handling aggregators, account functions, onboarding with focus on every client. But the most important component, our technology team holding the fort with system stability of more than 99.9%, with new developments done with agility, is commendable. It has been a upward journey. We are looking at international markets, and all of this happened during COVID.
So moving on, we have Dev who will talk about business development and the PMT team.
So yeah, I'll basically quickly start on what Manav mentioned around the international strategy and whatever we are working on. Swiggy and Zomato, the food ordering became lesser, the grocery automatically became slightly a focus for us. We signed up with a couple of really good point of sale partners. We have put 6 people dedicatedly working on the international front, which includes, as Manav mentioned, Dubai, Saudi Arabia and UK. Are the three geographies which we are trying to target.
I think we'll move on with Varun for the ops.
This year, this entire year, we've had zero churn in the large and medium sector. Zero. Absolutely no merchants have left our platform because of an avoidable reason. I think the stability of our systems has improved a lot. It can be from our turnaround time. We're building things faster than we built it before. Also on an efficiency level, we've actually doubled our efficiency. We were at 35% last year. We're at 60% right now as I'm speaking to you. We've doubled our efficiency, which means merchants are going live almost twice as fast compared to the last year. I'm not sure how many of you are actually aware of the number of automations we've deployed. We've deployed 104 automations.
So all the new kids on the block, the thing is that we have these quarterly awards where we appreciate the work done by individuals in two categories, which is that we call them sentinels and champions. So champions are those individuals who actually make a qualitative difference to, you know, what our product is or our company does. Sentinels are those who actually do a fabulous work. I mean, they have like, you know, they have basically surpassed the expectation. So on the tech side, that person is basically Praful. So after Praful, our second star for this last period, that person is Sajan. Finally, for after a long time, I think this is after three times, we have a champion again. Azan is our champion for this.
You know, on this front, like a content maestro for us, I'll call him content maestro. That basically goes to Sumant. The second person who gets this award is Megdipa. Megdipa has done really well in terms of, you know, content.
So, you know, I would have the Sentinel Award giving to Anuj, who really helped me put together the entire, you know, concept that I had in mind, putting the processes, guiding me, helping me out. This
is the second person to win the award tonight from Gulbarga, and that's Akilan. The next sentinel is Lakshan.
I feel like I should have told you that you're winning the award so that you sort of...
You should have!
This person has been pretty much significant and has been instrumental in achieving this, and that goes to Anuj Pankaj.
Thank you so much.
I think Rajan.
Thank you, Nikita.
Yeah. See you guys.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye.
Thanks, Nikita.
Bye, guys.